Like to welcome you back. This is James K. Polk, another president of the United States. They say he was remarkably boring. I don't know why they said that. He was a workaholic. He worked 12 hours a day. He was always in his office. His administration introduced the American postage stamp. His nickname was Young Hickory. His administration helped extend America from sea to shining sea. It's called Manifest Destiny. His wife, Sarah Childress, set a formal tone as First Lady. She banned dancing and alcohol in the White House hours. Young Hickory. James K. Polk. Thank you for coming back once again. Have a good day.